before. See fast cars and fast women made him rich and kept him poor. When a siren from behind told him this time he was gonna pay. The trooper told him that'll cost you, boy, it's a $50 fine. Johnson said it'd take $100, wanna hate me, get in line. But when I come back, you'll be driving just as fast as I did here today. My name is Jack, how'd you like that? I'm Captain John, they call me Jack. John Lee made a dollar and a half to base himself in battle royals just to make the white man laugh, and got locked up with a Joe Chowinski who taught him every trick he had to share. Well, he walked out through the color line like he walked through Tommy Byrne, pulled some teeth out with his glove when Stanley Ketchel got his turn, kept a smile on his face and laid down every Gandy dancer who would dare. My name is Jack, how'd you like that? I'm Captain John, they call me Jack. How'd you like that? Well, come get you some. In 1910 they dragged Jim Jeffries off of his alfalfa farm. They said the great white hope would lay him out, left hook could do some harm. Big Jim would show all the world black peril. The old ship started sinking in the fourth and never cut sand spinning. By the 15th round, old Jeff had had enough. When the Boilermaker landed on the canvas, there were riots in the streets. The greatest boxer in the world couldn't quite knock out Jim Crow. Wealthy racist politicians hatched a plot to lay him low. Since they couldn't slay the giant in the ring, they'd use the law of the land. Vilified and persecuted cause he didn't know his place, fought through prejudice and hatred, golden smile on his face. Just remember one.